And we're just doing sine first. Once you have that sine finished, you can do 1 minus sine theta. That comes from the r equals 1 minus sine theta. We're just writing down the sine theta by itself. So we're not trying to do too many things at one time. So any questions on the values in this clueless table? Just gotta be a little careful when you subtract negatives and decimals and whatnot. Now when I go to graph, obviously I'm graphing points. My points are all in r comma theta, so radius first, theta second.